He said he was gonna be here in 1 minute. He's been 40 minutes late.
I don't know where this guy is.
He's our video master. We need Alex for this video.
Yeah. Oh, guys, sorry I'm late, man. Sorry, I woke up late, but anyways, I need to go get a haircut right now. I know it's during our meeting or whatever, but we can do this later, no?
We're supposed to shoot the McGill Bubble video right now.
I'm sorry, guys, I really need to get this haircut. I need
where
to
go
to
the video. Is it close?
Yeah, Common Room Barber, it's a couple streets down.
Oh, Common Room Barber.
Yeah, Common Room Barber. I'm actually gonna run there now. I'll come back later, is that okay?
We'll just meet you there then.
Okay, cool. Yeah. Sorry guys, I gotta go.
All right. Well, I guess, not filming yet.
I wonder why I need a haircut so badly.
Welcome to the McGill Bubble. We are exposing some of the best places that we think are around campus. Today we have a couple of nice things for you. So far, at the beginning of this video, you saw us at Tipsy Cow. We're actually gonna go back there for a bit, but that is more of a bar, I'd say.
Yeah.
There is food there.
They have a very good Greek salad if you wanna go there.
Is that right?
Approved by the Greek.
Approved by the Greek himself, there you go. So I guess we'll see you guys there.
We're gonna do some questions. Tell us what your favorite place to chill with friends is in Montreal.
I would say Peel Pub. I love Peel Pub because of their huge pitchers and great food, actually. I think the food there is pretty good.
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay. Peel Pub though, really?
No, but it is a bit of like a spoof answer, I guess, because like, I mean, it's Peel Pub, but like, you know, like the fact that it's not too fancy, you also feel like you're there's no pressure.
Okay.
You feel pressure when there's something fancy?
No, but like, you know, you're not gonna, you know, do anything stupid.
Yeah. Okay.
Not that you should. Sure. How about you guys?
I go for a bar Biftek kind of vibe.
I've had some great nights.
Yeah,
overrated.
Biftek is
overrated.
Just something exciting always happens when you go to Biftek.
The popcorn there?
The popcorn is where it's at. It's so salty, so it just makes me want to drink more, and like that's the whole point of it.
Yeah.
But just the fact that there's free popcorn.
Oh, I love
sometimes your popcorn. You're coming out from like a night out on Saint Laurent and that popcorn is like what gets you through, you know?
Absolutely, no. I definitely agree with that one. I don't know. I feel like their bathrooms are so bad. They have the worst bathroom I've ever seen. Like, hands down.
Also not Bar Biftek, the first floor. Like, you gotta go to the second floor. Where there are the pool tables. Pool tables.
That's fair.
You always meet people playing pool who are like, oh my god, let me show you how to play pool. And you're like,
how about you? What's your favorite spot then?
I'm gonna shit on y'all right now. Moose Bar. I think it's because of the sangria, honestly. And they have popcorn too, no?
Yeah, they have popcorn as well.
Yeah.
And they have popcorn where you can put your own spices on it.
Yeah, that is sick.
Yeah, like, yeah. Come on, you can't
beat that. Spice on it.
Yeah. Nice bathroom.
True.
The bathrooms, actually.
They don't have pool tables though. But like, they're known for their sangria, so Moose Bar. Most definitely.
How about restaurants? You guys go to restaurants at all?
Go-to is either like Thai Express or Altos for me. Poutine at Altos or Pad Thai at Thai Express.
It's actually a classic Montreal staple. It's the Pad Thai at Thai Express.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I agree with you.
That's why people come here for the Montreal cuisine.
Just that. Yeah, I mean, I've met actual restaurants, not like fast food, but sure. The Baton Rouge.
Overrated.
No.
Overrated.
Dude, it's expensive, but the
dude,
food
come
there.
Come to my house, I'll make you a barbecue. 10 times
you
better.
You just don't
bro.
Invite me.
Like, 10 times better. Yeah, because you don't want to come all the way to Laval.
Yeah, nobody does,
it's
dude.
10 times better. The potatoes.
We're trying to show off Montreal, not Laval.
Okay. If you want barbecue and stuff, come to Laval.
Frosty, show up. Just to
cross his backyard.
I heard this is where the sake is.
That's where Parc party is this year.
Yeah, my backyard.
It's on Zoom on that in your backyard. It's watching flip burgers. I'd watch that, to be honest.
Yeah, I would watch that.
I think we do need to say a huge thank you to Tipsy Cow for having us here. I think they hit a lot of the things that we kind of talked about.
That is true.
It's just a good, consistent place to go to.
I feel like it's the vibe of the cafes that, like, New York sitcoms go to. You know, like the cafe in Friends?
Yeah.
That's the vibe of Tipsy Cow.
I like that. Also, with that corner, there's like a nice little aesthetic corner over there.
Friday, Costa asked me, he's like, is Ottawa in Ontario?
Dude, we never had geography in fucking school here.
We did have geography.
Not when I came.
We learned all the provinces in the capital.
Yeah, learned all the provinces by heart.
You think I remember if it's by heart? No.
Also, you've been there. Like, you came to visit me last summer in Ottawa.
Yeah.
You crossed over. All the signs are in English. Like,
bro, I wasn't a train. I was just chilling.
Yeah, anyways, I got a message from Ben. He's going down to watch a movie. Do you guys want to go to Cinemas Park?
Okay.
What movie?
It's the one with the cow there. What is it called again?
Oh, first cow.
The first cow.
Perfect.
Is it Tipsy or?
Tipsy Cow becomes the first cow.
Okay. I'm down.
There's a connection.
Everything's tied together.
Yeah.
Also, I look like a cow and I got a haircut, so.
Crisp. Very crisp cow. Yellow's going down.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, thanks for watching the video, guys. We're gonna go catch a movie at Cinemas Parc. It's right underneath Tipsy Cow. We'll catch you next time. See ya. Any luck will